Hi, Jeff Checchi here for Simple Audio. I'm going to show you how to set up your first Roomplayer. I'll show you how to get it connected and start listening to your music in just a few simple steps. First, you connect it to a set of speakers or an audio system. Next, you connect it to your network. Then you download and install the Roomplayer app onto your PC to complete the setup. And lastly, you can also install Roomplayer controller software onto your iPhone or iPad and add more Roomplayers to build a multi-room digital music system. If you're using the Roomplayer with amp, you can attach practically any set of unpowered speakers that accept 50 watts per channel or more. You can connect either bare speaker cables or cables terminated with 4mm banana plugs. If you have the Roomplayer without an amp, you can connect it to a set of amplified speakers like the Simple Audio Listen. It also has a connector for an active subwoofer. You can also connect it to an audio system or home theater system using the RCA cables or the digital connector. I've connected the Roomplayer to a pair of speakers. The next step is to attach it to the network. Before I connect it to a router, I'm going to press the pairing button. Although we're not pairing it with another Roomplayer now, this step initializes it for pairing later on. The red LED tells us that the Roomplayer is not connected to a network, so we'll take care of that right after this. I hold the pairing button until the green LED flashes twice, which should take about 12 seconds. Now I'm connecting it to a router using an Ethernet cable. When I make the connection, the red LED goes out. This means that I've successfully connected it to the network. The next step is to download and install the Roomplayer application onto your computer to complete the setup process and sync all of your local music. There are versions for both Windows and Mac OS X PCs. Once it's set up, you'll be able to browse and play all the music that's stored on any PC or storage device connected to your home network. You can also use an iPhone or iPad as a controller. Just download the free Simple Audio app from the App Store. There's a complete guide to setting up your Roomplayer at simpleaudio.com. It'll walk you through the configuration of the Roomplayer, the management of your music, and creating user profiles. When you'd like to listen to music in another room, just add another Roomplayer. Pairing Roomplayers is as easy as a few button presses. And because the Roomplayer supports powerline networking, there's no need to expand your home network or worry about any wireless ranges. Once you have a multi-system Roomplayer set up, you can play music through any or all of the Roomplayers at the same time, using your computer, tablet, or mobile phone as controllers. Once you've attached your second Roomplayer to speakers or an audio system, press and hold the pairing button for about 12 seconds. Once the green LED flashes twice, release the button and the light will go out. Next, press the pairing button on your original Roomplayer. Hold it for 2 seconds and release, and the LED will start flashing. Lastly, go back to your second Roomplayer and press the pairing button for 2 seconds and release. When the LED goes out, it's paired. By the way, you only need to do the pairing once. It will stay paired even if you unplug it to move it between rooms. If you have any questions, please check out the setup guides and FAQs at simpleaudio.com. You can also find contact details for our support team if you'd like to get in touch with us.